Chapter 3. I believe in the Holy Catholic Church. Today we are going to discuss two questions. Why does God want there to be a church? God builds the church because He wants to redeem us, not individually, but together. He wants to make all mankind His people. No one gets to heaven by the asocial route. Someone who thinks only about himself and the salvation of his own soul is living asocially. That is impossible both in heaven and on earth. God Himself is not asocial. He is not a solitary, self-sufficient being. The Triune God in Himself is social, a communion, an external exchange of love. Patterned after God, man also is designed for relationship, exchange, sharing, and love. We are responsible for one another. Second question, what is the task of the church? The church task is to make the kingdom of God, which has already begun with Jesus, germinate and grow in all nations. Wherever Jesus went, heaven touched earth. The kingdom of God was inaugurated, a kingdom of peace and justice. The church serves this kingdom of God. She is not an end in herself. She must carry on what Jesus started. She should act as Jesus would act. She continues the sacred signs of Jesus. She hands on Jesus' words. That is why the church, for all her weakness, is a formidable bit of heaven on earth. Thanks for watching. Have a blessed day to all of you.